So first in this play, player 5 is going to set a screen for 1. 1 will use 5 as a screen and roll. Now player 4 has to pop out to the 3-point line. This is because he wants to draw his defensive player away from that screen and roll. 1 will then either pass the ball down to player 5 or lob it into player 5 depending on how his defensive player is playing him. Check out these books at lsbballtraining.ca.